More than 140 people have died in India after drinking cheap, contaminated alcohol. A number of arrests have been made over the locally brewed bootleg liquor sold in West Bengal state. Reports suggest it contained the toxic chemical methanol.